Yeah, I think when you look at Toronto defense, they immediately went with the huck. You know, didn't complete it, but probably the right idea, especially in this wind.
Lindsley up in the air, corrals on the beautiful feed by Garvey, and we're tied at one apiece, a little more than 2 minutes into this first quarter.
And they're just kind of weaving those handlers right up and trying to break them. There you go, see again. That is a great cut by Jason Wynn. Let's see if they can do another one.
He'll go over the top and making the diving catch for the score. Toronto in the end zone.
That was a great read.
Garvey to Ben Yacht on the tight mark from Norton. Yacht stays on that sideline to Garvey. He whips it up ahead. Dangerous throw. Gets it through the defense for the score. And there's Jack Williams.
I don't think he gets enough credit for the type of athlete and player that he is.
Brownlee will take a shot toward the end zone. Beautifully led the closing speed for the goal. Ryan
great
Drost.
Throw. That was a great, great throw. Downwind, sat up there right at about.
Throughout the years, as Kurt described, he has added pretty much every throw into his bag of tricks. Toronto, short clock situation, step downfield, making the catch is Mora Oka, not quite in the end zone. He has a wide open teammate, and they will finish it off with Cam Harris.
Excellent offensive player from getting it. And, you know, Brenton Tan, really, I would say, I don't want to say underrated, but relatively unknown in the circuit. He is an excellent defender, very, very quick. And there's a goal from Toronto. That is exactly what they needed to get back into this game.
Great.
Got to take the easy ones. Take the easy throws and move it quickly. They're on the sideline now. I'd be looking to get it off pretty quick.
Norden is going to unleash toward the end zone, and look at the bid and the block by Mieser. Tremendous read.
But, hey, New York's reeling. They've turned it over twice. Why not make them run as their offensive unit out there? And now New York's going to come back, steal one.
33 assists. In the meantime, though, the Empire with a turnover. So Toronto down four and into the end zone with the quick strike and the break for the rush. And Toronto, a few more smiles on go into that fourth quarter down three.
Yeah, these end of quarter situations sometimes can be very. Wow.
They're not wasting any time.
Wow.
Garvey over the shoulder led Jack Williams. Bang. That. Just like that, the Empire with an exclamation point.
That was a great throw, but Harper just set Jack up.
Another turnover by the rush goes back to Garvey.
I think that's three by Remy now. He's got to figure out a way to kind of reel in some of those throws. You know, he did get the D, but just don't want to give it back to him that quickly.
Yacht downfield, Lindsley behind the defense. That time he was able to elude Tan. He said, no, not really. I think he was just fresh. You push the rewind button to last year. Here's a high arcing throw downfield, and making the catch is Yacht for the score. So before Toronto can even celebrate, the Empire strike right back. But going back to Hurst, as we see.
That was an incredible throw, by the way. I mean, watch this throw by Harper. Done as many, and obviously New York kind of ending up on the better side of some of those. Wow.
Look at the bid.
D by Bo.
That's twice now that Kittredge has come away with a couple of Ds in this fourth quarter.